Hello, I'm Gerd Weber. I was invited here by Lyft People, and we started in Lyft People before around half a year a course, graphic design for homeless people. And we started in a group perhaps about 6 people, and I teach them to make posters and to work with Photoshop. And now we are before some weeks at a small exhibition, and we could manage also to buy some of the pictures. And it was a first success. Now in a moment, we are planning to make a calendar for Harzen. Harzen is a small area in Drenthe. And our vision, the vision is really to start a homeless academy where the people who have in a moment no place to live, that they are encouraged to learn something, to produce something, and to sell something also. No? All the people we have are people from Drenthe who are in the moment homeless and for different reasons, but most of them are really talented also. And we start to teach them, and bit for bit we see that they have talents, and they grow. They grow in self-esteem also and in other things. That's the point. Today also one of my guests is one of the homeless people. It's for him encouraging to be here, and I told him perhaps next year or one of the next years he can also be here also. It's a good idea because he's extremely talented. The most talented man is also here today, and one of the staff of Lyft. And today here it was for me very encouraging to see how people, how citizens start new things in times of crisis.